ask all of you that is there any person who has spent more than 40 years in the university? 40 साल से ज्यादा किसी ने सर्विस की है इस यूनिवर्सिटी में? This time when I joined the university, that was in 1975, the university was much smaller than what it is at the present. Number of teachers were just about 3,000-4,000, and likewise the students were also less. But then whatever problems we had, we were able to solve them because the authorities gave us the patient hearing, and if we had to protest, the protests were taken very seriously by everyone, including us. Somewhere in between we had this promotion, the long strike, historical strike of promotion, and a 10-day strike, and we were successful. I'm not very sure whether that strike has strengthened us or it has weakened us. You know, I'm really skeptical about this, that although the number of teachers have increased over the years, our strength, our say in the matters of issues concerning our own service have become a little weaker. Why is it so? Maybe to some extent we have to blame ourselves, but at the same time I think it is the government which does not listen to us at all. I mean, I can talk about our own college issue, the Alsing College issue, where we have been writing to the university, to the vice chancellor for a very long time. We have written umpteen letters. He does not even care to respond to a letter, leave aside giving us a time to meet him. No. Sometimes I find that it is easier to meet the ministers and bureaucrats in the government rather than our own vice chancellor. It is a Herculean task. This new concept of breaking colleges into smaller colleges is also ushering in. This is also going to take its toll on the education system. Deshbandhu College has faced bifurcation. Ramlal Anand has also faced bifurcation. Today our own college is also facing that kind of a problem. And we have been approaching all persons who are concerned with the education system, but you know, we have had to make a lot of effort to make them see some reason. And if this concept of creating small colleges, science, infrastructure succeeds, many governments have promised creation of new colleges. It will not require much of an effort. All you have to do is to one fine morning get up and make an announcement ki Hansraj College mein 3 colleges ban jayenge, Khalsa College mein 2 colleges ban jayenge. Now, is this the way the education system is going to be treated? We are not concerned with the infrastructure, but we are creating conditions which require more and more infrastructure. Hamare samay mein koi promotions wagaira nahi hoti thi. When I joined Yalsing College in 1975, a teacher was appointed as a teacher, as a lecturer, and retired as a lecturer. There was no promotion. After promotions ki baat aa gayi, APA is post point, point ki baat aa gayi. And you need facilities in the colleges wherein you have infrastructure so that the persons are able to do research. But that's not kuch nahi hai. No one cares about that. आप यहाँ पर पॉलिसीज, नई नई पॉलिसीज ले आते हो और उसके लिए जो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर है जो होना चाहिए वो तो देने की बात छोड़िए, जो है उसको भी कम करते जा रहे हैं। I was in Bhutan for some time and 90% of finance was taken from India, but then two basic things in that country, health and education, with totally state subjects. One did not have to pay a penny for being educated or for, you know, making use of any of the health facilities which they had. और अगर वहाँ पर कोई बीमार पड़ जाता था, उनके पास facility नहीं है उसको उपचार के लिए, state के expenses पर उसको बाहर भेजा जाता था. And similarly in the case of education also, PhD कोई करना चाहता है, state pays for it. लेकिन यहाँ पर जो दो सोसाइटी में दो वर्ग बनाए जा रहे हैं, इंस्टेड ऑफ एड्रेसिंग द प्रॉब्लम दैट वी हैव इन दी स्कूल्स, कि एक तरफ गवर्नमेंट स्कूल्स हैं और दूसरी तरफ ये पब्लिक स्कूल्स हैं, जो डिस्पैरिटी उसको खत्म करने के बजाय दैट डिस्पैरिटी इज बीइंग यू नो क्रिएटेड इवन इन द कॉलेजेस नाउ. प्राइवेट कॉलेजेस आ जाएंगे और उधर देयर इज एन अटेम्प्ट टू क्रिएट सच गवर्नमेंट कॉलेजेस, इट विल हैव नथिंग, नो वन विल कम एंड पर्स्यू कोर्सेस हियर. आई थिंक वी ऑल गॉट टू टेक इट वेरी सीरियसली एंड आई थिंक इफ आवर नंबर्स हैव इंक्रीज्ड we should also show that our strength has also increased and we should make the government see reason and well, that is what I would appeal to everyone. Thank you.